If this video gets to, let's say, 300 comments, I will make an edit of my IRL photos. Yay!